exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire what he wanted to like.
You a psychopath! You finally fucking lost him!
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull. I'll do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Shitty situations, dog!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks. Big young for the pipe, slipping, and staring at a fucking sunset.
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years. I got out alive. That makes me the right age.
Fuck you, nigga, I'm out of here! Fuck y'all!
Get that nigga! Come on, let's go!
Your ass, come!
Scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck!
I can take care of my sister. No, the fuck you kids ain't. What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
Bullshitting.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, man. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess.
Computerized device. Now we're going to be able to stage up. Oh, hold on a second. I think someone's trying to dock. Hold on.
Oh! Ah! Too hot! Holy Grail. The Union Depository.
Ha ha ha! Set up, nigga! This shit fuck
you, nigga! Snake.
Shit was crazy, dog.
We're back in action.
You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
You're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned. He's my goddamn husband.
Nice, right?
If I knew we were still gonna cut that batch,
fuck yeah! Yes!
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
I'm sorry.
Where are my manners, right?
Come here, you little shit! Shit!
I'll go.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
How you doing?
The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap.
Back from the dead, motherfucker! I mean, to do shit, I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
This is on you!
Perfect.
Enough of that shit! Nice TV. I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
What?
You're too crazy, Dad. Goodbye. Yeah.
Sorry, guys. This part, I love it.
was all mine.
Brilliant!
Steve Haynes will be good, but you probably don't know already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh. I love it!
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
What the fuck is this? Terminate him!
My God, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess.
Hanging out with old man, ignoring your homies, acting all superior? Your mama will turn over in her grave, boy.
So you giving me a lecture about not being a good enough gangbanger? Gangs is positive. That's all we got, my nigga.
Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Why don't you stick to doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop?
Hey, fuck you.
You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do.
And he kind of got a little angry, so I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. The fuck did you do?
Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, a Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Oh, my good God!
I was always a turd.
Oh, no worries there. Trevor here, he just came into a lot of money.
Is that sarcasm?
Oh, you're fucking A right at sarcasm. You fuck. A few weeks ago, I was happily retired, sulking by my swimming pool. My psychotic best friend shows up out of nowhere to torture me over mistakes I made, honest mistakes I made over a decade ago. We, our little posse, are flat fucking broke. But hey, let's go out and spend $2 million on a tandem rotor fucking chopper so I can go steal nerve gas from fucking terrorists. Come on, man, knock it off.
What?
I'm gonna break your fucking fingers, you don't knock that shit off.
Well, please, all right? You'd alleviate the boredom. It's not inappropriate! It's
another one of your fucking disasters!
Hello, Franklin.
What's up? Did
you work for everyone?
Just sit this out!
I don't care if they surrender. I'm killing me some bad guys.
Now let the hostages go, and we'll talk like gentlemen.
Time to face the music!
Our very own corrupt G-Man in training.
You gotta be careful, buddy, all right? Because they are looking around these trains for illegals. And if you're mistaken, get a shot, amigo.
Yeah, if you expecting them to bring you up, you're gonna be disappointed, homie.
See, fella. Serious. Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you know about my mask orders firsthand. You understand?
Back in town, baby! Yeah!
This better be fucking good!
Case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross?
Let's go save America!
This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country.
The dead bodies!
I'm lucky I'm not one of them! Now, I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie!
So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one.
The big one! What is the big
one? The Union Depository.
I know, sounds ridiculous.
Well, actually, it does not sound ridiculous. Brad!
Look. We do what we gotta do to survive.
Now pull the fucking trigger!
You ain't got the guts.
Take the fucking shot!
Who is that?
Fuck!
God! Fuck!
I moved hard and pop, motherfucker. But chewing is not really my fucking thing.
你想进去吗?
Shut yourself up, we're getting out of here.
And if we don't?
Then I will go to jail and you will get shot.
Nah, fuck me.
Michael, you'd be doing me a very big favor. And if you do this, I will make sure that all your files are deleted.
Promise.
Hey, it's the last thing we do, and we're done. Period.
She's mad at you. She's scared that you're gonna die, and she wants you to go over there and prove that you give a fuck.
I'm gonna ask you one time, nicely.
Michael, just hit him, please.
Shush, woman!
Anything for you, sweetheart.
I had some really good work there, you dick!
There's a lot more where that came from, Holmes.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's fine. Listen, Amanda. I want it. I don't mean to say it. I just...
What he's trying to say, Mom, is that he's a pathetic, old, drunken mess, and he needs you. And you could do a lot better than a prima donna yoga instructor with an anal fixation.
Shut up!
I guess we could try.
All I'm asking for is a shot.
How do I look? It's not good, is it?
Goes without saying, but family work is a little more expensive.
Double?
Squared.
Of course. My wife got screwed by a yogi. And now I'm getting screwed by a yogi? Fuck that!
I'm a producer! Nobody fucks with my film!
Suicidally dangerous mission impersonating emergency services while working a high-security government facility?
It was surprisingly uplifting.
Why? Because you don't want me to testify in court.
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing.
Oh, same goddamn leg! Fuck! Job, T?
No, I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run!
Matter of fact, you saved my ass.
We're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
And this is the future? A big empty house with nobody who gives a fuck about you. Well,
shit, it works for me, it can work for you, babe.
Gang-banging, mad-dogging asshole.
Oh, my bad, Mr. Goldcard. Excuse me, sir. Thank you for helping out a post-street nigga like me, sir. You can go now, sir. Thank you. Nigga, who you think I am, nigga?
Fuck you, Lamar.
Nah, fuck you, Elf, nigga. I thought we was homies, nigga, but that's some shit that just got past you, my nigga.
I'm a husband with a premiere at the Oriental Theater on Pinewood Boulevard. I'll see you in there, kid.
I mean, what kind of vain asshole decides that the best way to rob the largest holding bank on the West Coast is for him, and him personally, to come at the front door?
Hey, here we go!
Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no. Not me.
No.
A, B, or C. Time's ticking, pal.
Man, fuck you.
In my master.
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And Wei-Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei-Chang. Wei-Chang.
I'm Steve Haynes.
Oh, my God.